today we are seeing the Kia Forte 2012 EX model 2.0. When I said I was going to actually do this video, about 3 years ago, 3 years late, there was really no videos of this car. But probably a lot of them there now. But going into the car, you get 15-inch rims. You can get, I forget what trim you really go into when you get actual rims. I think it's LX. The trims kind of confuse me because coming from Honda, their trims are like completely opposite. So let's see. The back of the car. Get a pretty good space. I've moved in here before and thrown a lot of trash in here, so it cleans up really good, and I've had it for a lot of miles. Say that that cord is just my crappy backup camera job putting it in myself. Of course, you get the regular 60-40 split. One day ripped mine off, got upset. All you really have to do is, there's a screw up in there, you just replace it. But again, lazy. Power windows, power locks. I like a little extra head and neck room when I drive, so I have that there. I like to be real comfortable. And there actually is a nice little cup holder. Bit of room, but you know, you gotta lay down sometimes. This is the driver's side. You know you have to keep your hand sanitizer. Power locks, power windows, mirror controls. And that's all that comes on the door. I just have that extra because at night it comes, it opens the door and it says Kia. Regular wear and tear. I actually took that off a couple like months ago because I didn't like the, it kept falling. So after a while, yes, you will have to get a new one of those. I don't know if they're expensive or not. I just haven't been to the Kia dealership to care. You get your regular set of keys. This radio does not come standard. I went ahead and just changed it out. Let's see. Steering wheel, you get all your steering wheel controls. Volume is over here on your left side. Phone controls with radio controls in the 2011 and up, 2010 and lower, they do not have radio controls for your Bluetooth. Cruise control, pretty standard, pretty easy. I've seen this a lot on a lot of Kias. Sorry if that mirror is dirty. These actually go out, so if you're thinking about getting tents, have a good tent person, because these are Kia factory tents. They are like a brownish color. They're not actually black. And I've seen it a lot of comments and like Kia chat rooms, how Kia's back window tent blurs out. So that's why I actually went ahead and got the backup camera so I could see out a lot better, because the mirrors, yeah, they do a really good job, but gotta see some cars. Car still sounds pretty good. I think I got this car around 20,000 miles. Let's see how many miles there are. Focus up. I am at 11,000 miles. Dang, when did I hit 11,000? Had this car for about 3 years, so yes, I've literally put that many miles on a car in that short time. It happens. What else can I say? Traction control. I don't know why these are here or why they actually do that with cars. They will just blur out the other stuff and the other trims. Nothing comes here, but the fog lights, they will still come on here, which this trim doesn't come with fog lights, but you can leave your lights on. And that is the 2012 Kia Forte. I will be doing other types of videos, so if you guys like this video, go ahead and tell me about it. Like it, share it to people, let them know if Kia's okay. It ran pretty good. It runs. The car is a runner. But me personally, I think I will want something bigger because I haul a lot of crap. Car is pretty easy to turn on. Ooh, close my door first. I usually get up to speed pretty quickly. I just hit a puddle. And I ran out of the yard. So. It works with you, basically. It's really nice. Good on gas. I don't know much I can say about a car. It's basically a base model. So it's nothing special. You don't have all your upgraded lane watch. You don't have your sensing or anything like that. So it's a good first timer if you're just want a car that's not all the extras and that don't cost all that much. Yes, speakers come in the up in that area down here in the door. Down there in the door. I think up there, I'm not sure. I can't see. And the speakers work pretty good. It's pretty loud, so, and that's just the factory speakers. I think the car is pretty good. I will recommend it. Got a little light there. Everyone has a little light. Little lights everywhere in the car. Have your little door control. There's no sunroof. I don't really see the alarm working as like if somebody touched your car or something. There are a lot of airbags. Airbag, one in the seat, one in the back. Airbags are perfect. So, other than that, that's just about it. That's the 2012 Kia Forte for you guys.